Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to convert a 4K video to 1080p in iPhone. So if you recorded a video in 4K resolution and you want to convert the video in HD or 1080p, here's how to convert the video easily. So first of all, I'm going to my Photos app and I'm going to opening the video, showing you the video resolution. As you can see, this is a 4K video. Now I'll show you the best and easy way to convert the video to 1080p. To do that, you have to install the Shortcut app in your iPhone. So make sure to install the Shortcut app. Once done, go ahead and open the Shortcut app. And now we will create a new shortcut. So tap on this plus icon at the top right corner and just tap on this name option and name the shortcut 4K to 1080p. Now tap on add action. And in this search action box, you have to type select photos, select this action, tap on this arrow icon. And here tap on all next to include, and here you have to check only videos and tap on done. And if you want to convert multiple videos at the same time, enable select multiple option, and then again tap on this search action box and now search for encode and now select encode media. And now tap on this arrow icon and here tap on this pass through next to size, and here you have to select 9020 by 1080p. So make sure to select here 9020 by 1080p, and now just tap on again, tap on the search action box and now search for save to and select save to photo album, and now just tap on done. As you can see, I've successfully created the shortcut. Now it's time to convert our 4K video to 1080p using the shortcut. So just tap on this shortcut and now from your gallery select the video 4K video, tap on add, and the shortcut will convert your 4K video to 1080p in just a few seconds. My video successfully converted. Now I'm going to my Photos app and here is the converted video. I'll show you the current resolution of this video. As you can see, currently this is a 1080p video. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.